Hello, and welcome to our Introduction to Canvas workshop for students. In this workshop, we will review the most commonly used features that a student will encounter in an online course. In this video, we'll be discussing the technology resources that can help you use Canvas more smoothly. I'm starting from the main Bellevue College website, www.bellevuecollege.edu. We could click on Canvas at the top of the page, but we also have a link available to us under Student Links. If I click on Canvas, the first thing that we're going to take a look at is browser support. This is something that we also encourage you to look at the beginning of every quarter. The reason why it is important to check this page is because if your browser is not listed as being compatible with Canvas, odd things will probably start to happen. Any of the browsers and versions listed on this page will be compatible with Canvas. We've had the most success with Firefox, but everything listed here is considered compatible. When you are in Canvas, if you notice that you aren't seeing some of the content, or the browser is not behaving as you would expect it to, come to this page to see if your browser and version is still listed as compatible. Canvas does a great job of making updates when a new version of a browser is pushed out. But there usually is some lag time from the time when a browser pushes out an update until Canvas lists it as compatible. If you are prompted by your browser to update, first come here to see if it is listed. If it is not, check back on this page every week or so, and it should be there very soon. It is also a good idea to have a second browser on your computer as an alternative. Anytime you run into issues, you should try a different browser to see if it might be a browser compatibility issue. If the same issue occurs in both browsers, please call our technology service desk for further assistance. I'm going to go back out to our Canvas page. Right below Browser Support, we have Technical Help. This link takes you to our service desk page. The service desk is a very valuable technology resource here on campus. If you encounter any problems in Canvas or with any other school-related technology, then you can come to this page for assistance. Your first option is to search our knowledge base to see if you can find the information that you need. Our knowledge base is similar to a search engine in that you can type in a keyword and press enter in order for it to bring up some related results. Let's quickly try searching something in the knowledge base. First, click the search field at the top of the page and type in Student Computer Labs. Click on the first result that comes up. If you take a look at the top, we have an N250 OpenLab option. The reason why I mention this is because sometimes online instructors will require you to have a backup plan if your computer crashes, your internet goes out, or if something unforeseen happens. In case of emergency, you are always welcome to come down to the N250 Open Lab and complete your work here on campus. You should always have a backup plan when it comes to technology. The N250 Open Lab is one such option, and it's available to all currently enrolled students. If you are using specialty software, such as Photoshop, check in at the front desk to see which computers have that software available. Now I'm going to go two clicks back to the service desk page. You may have noticed that on the right-hand side, we have our information available so that you can get in contact with us. We have a live chat option along with our phone number. Both of these are available during our business hours listed here. You also have the option of submitting a ticket, which is available 24/7. This is just like standing in line at the bank in that we process them in the order that they're received. After submitting a ticket, expect to hear back from us within 24 business hours. If you submit a ticket and feel that you haven't received a response in a timely manner, please call our phone number and refer to your ticket number. That way, we can pull up your information and check on the status of your request. Please keep in mind that we are open Monday through Friday and closed over the weekend. Now, if I go back out one click, back to the Canvas page, there is a Student Workshops link just below Technical Help. This will list our workshops for Canvas, which run at the beginning of every single quarter. Of course, students are always welcome to stop by our service desk in A109 with any questions for one-on-one assistance. That concludes this workshop. If you liked this video but still have more questions, be sure to have a look at our other Canvas workshop videos. Thanks for watching.